risk you have to take, but that risk is calculated risk. You have to take that risk when you pursue your career. All of you are studying, or most of you have completed your studies. Yeah. So it's very important to choose your career, to think what is good for you, to speak to your friends, to speak to your, you know, seniors, what is going on. But all these things work, but you have to also put a foot forward to know what is there for your career. You need to think that this career will help me or not. Or most important, it is just not about money. Your interest is there or not. Sometimes we are just doing because we need to support a family. Sometimes there is a pressure from family. Sometimes there is a responsibility as well. But very important for you to see which one is the best for you. I am not from a big city. I am not done any hi-fi graduation or anything. But later, with my career, with my decision, I have done most of the thing which I wanted to do. Okay? So, take a risk in your career, take a risk in your life, and take a calculated decision. I don't know whether this is right or wrong for you. But sometime, thinking deep in that, taking guidance from your leaders, from your friends, will definitely help you on that. So I am sure Raj, Ajay, and others have given, Neelam has given a wonderful perspective to you, what all things are there. But I'm talking in general. Sometimes we have to take risk in life if we want to pursue it further. And you have to determine, you have the determination, then only you will do. If you just think, you will not able to do anything. Have this determination. Have this confidence that you will do it. And I'm sure you all have potential. I am sure that you all have a beautiful career ahead and you will be established one day. Okay? So, all the very best for your career. Take a guidance from your leaders. These kind of sessions help you. But I am not here to give you that you should do this or that. I'm saying just think what is there for you and how you can use this opportunity. And one day you will be established. Okay? Hope you heard Jodi, me. Yeah, Raj?
Jodi, thank you very much. Last minute, I just given the data, things sent to you. Instead of busy schedule, I think I know you are working till night 1 a.m. So instead of that, you calling me and giving the session is one of the important things. Right? So thank you very much, Jodi, on this. Ajay has given already a session and Neelam will be taking on personality development. Before that, to the students, I just want to say about Jyoti. As she said, she came from a humble background and she just grown up from the scratch, from analyst to the VP level. And she was saying that you have to take calculated risk. I would say that for her career growth, she had moved from Jaipur or North India to the Bangalore and she established herself. This is not a big paradigm shift. Taking different culture things, so she's a role model for all of us, how to be there, a very structured thing. And Neelam will be taking about the role of your personality development, and Jyoti is one of the best for it. Sir, words are measured, say behaviors are measured, and definitely going forward, I'll make more session Jyoti participating on it, so that she can give her more inputs on you. Thank you very much, Jyoti. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Raj. Thank you, Raj.
Thank you so much, Jyoti ma'am. And thank you so much, VC Raj sir. And Ajay sir also. And I just forget to thank them for giving a very good knowledge and your experience to share to all the candidates. And they are really very much valuable for all the candidates and us. Thank you so much to all. Now I request to Neela ma'am, please start the session.
Sure. Thank you. Karun. I'm leaving the session. Bye.
Thanks. Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Bye.
Hi all, thank you so much first of all to invite me and to giving me the opportunity, though I am not a
Neelam, your voice is not audible.
Yes ma'am,
my experience have taught, my leaders have taught me. Definitely Jyoti and Raj are one of the biggest example as my leaders, where I have proven myself and where I have learned from them. So basically, personality development, which I'll be taking you through before I start, I'll be giving a short and quick introduction to myself. And just raise your hand, whatever you have, any query regarding it, I'll be there to resolve it for sure. I'll try my level best to resolve your queries regarding your personality development. So first of all, I'll just give a quick quick introduction to myself. So hi all, this is Neelam Bhatia. I am a manager in Deutsche Bank, where I am learning, still I'm learning, though I have an experience of 7 years now. I'm still learning, I'm working hard, I'm delivering. So all these things, we need to do it on a regular basis, not just on a particular day to showcase yourself, but on a regular basis, you need to come up, you need to present, and you need to work really hard to grow. And as Jyoti said rightly, you need to be determined. Whatever you work, whatever, wherever you go, wherever in the personal life as well as in the career, in your careers as well, you need to be very determined in whatever you do. So basically, what personality development is, it is nothing but a combination of the hard work of how you talk, how you walk, and how you present yourself. There is no better judge than yourself. You need to judge yourself how you are presenting yourself in a public gathering or in the company where you are working or where you will be working. So it is something where you can judge yourself, where you can learn from yourself within about your thoughts, how your thoughts are going. It should be positive, first of all. You should, wherever you go, you should be in a positive, you should be a positive thinker, first of all. This is a main guidance. This is the main key rule to your personality development, that you should try to keep your thoughts as positive as possible. So there is no big speeches around the personality development. As I said, you need to be your judge by yourself. You should be learned from your surroundings. You should be learned from your peer groups. You should learn from your leaders, your seniors, your elders, and everywhere, wherever you go. If you think that person has something, try to grab that particular thing from that person and try indulging it to yourself. So very simple terms I'll be using in this particular session. So let's begin on the personality development. How you can develop your personality. So the first and the major point is should be, you should remain happy and lighthearted. It shouldn't be, I'll be taking the questions in the later part which are coming up. So which are coming in the chat. So I'll be taking in the later part. So first I'll be taking you all through the session. So first thing is you need to remain lighthearted and happy. How you can just not everything. I'm not saying that you need to control your anger, you need to control your mood swings. I'm not saying that. It's just whenever you come across someone, whenever you come across your customers, your clients, or you go for the interviews, you should be very happy to deliver a gesture of hi and hello. It should be in a very smiling way. It should be in a very presentful way. It should not be that you're upset or not giving any expressions. It is the part of your personality. You should be presenting yourself in a jovial way. So if I take an example, and your customers with a smiling face, not in a sad mood or anything. You can transfer your positive energy to someone else you are meeting. So this is the first and the basic rule of your personality. Stay lighthearted, stay calm, stay happy, and greet the person whom you are meeting. So this is the first and the foremost rule. Stay happy and stay lighthearted. And the second one would be that I request everybody to go on mute, please. So the second point from myself would be that you should try to stay calm in the tense situation as well. we always come across a situation while we are working or while we are studying as well. We come across a situation where we try to lose our temper. It is something that we lose our temper and we lose what we are within, and we cross the paths with the negativity, and we tend to fight. We tend to show our anger. Always we come across this kind of situation. The personality development has this key role to it, that we need to remain calm, and we need to remain calm in these kind of situations as well, where you have the tension in your mind, where you have the situation where it's full of tension, and how you need to present yourself in that situation as well shows your own personality. It is nothing that someone will make you learn about it. That someone will not put you in the situation and make you learn about it. It is you yourself who needs to come up with these kind of situations, who needs to learn on these kind of situations. If I'll just take a simple example of it. Suppose you are on the way of your work, but your car broke down. And now you are thinking, what should I do in the situation? And you're very late for the work or for your interview or anything. So rather than cribbing on the situation, rather than giving the anger on that situation, that won't help for sure. Your anger, your upset situation, that won't help you. Your cribbing, that won't help you in that situation. The only thing will help you is to find solution. If you have the solution, definitely, I'm not saying that you won't get late because of your car broke down or anything in that kind of situation. You may get late, but now it has happened. So that means it has meant to happen. So you should remain your calm. You should keep your calm in that situation as well and try to find the alternative solution, like getting a cab, getting a taxi or anything like that, so that you can reach the place where you want to reach. These kind of situations will make you understand, how to keep your calm and how to deliver as a person. You are a person and no one is the better judge, as I said before. So just keep that in mind. Be your judge. Understand yourself in all kind of situations. Be conscious at all times whenever you are going somewhere to present yourself or to do interviews. I would request you to stay calm and stay conscious about yourself. What you are within, you should be knowing. You should be the controller of your emotions. So this is something which is in your hand, basically. So the third point I would take on this gesture of personality development is keep an open mind. Now, what is open mind? It is not something that you keep a broad mind in all the definitely in all the situations you need to keep, but for others as well, not just for yourself, for others as well. If you keep an open mind for yourself, you should be keeping an open mind for others as well. That means if you feel like it is wrong for yourself, you should not do to others as well. So this is something basic which we have been learning from our school days, from our college days. We are learning all this. Definitely, we will be keeping on this learning in our careers as well, in the offices as well. I'm still learning on these things, how to keep an open mind. What is the best for me, I will definitely try to deliver it for my team as well, for my peer groups as well. If it is good for me, I'll keep it, or if it is bad for someone else, I'll do that to them. No, we should be open mind. And the basic rule on this open mind situation would be, you should be a good listener. If someone is telling something, if someone is teaching you something, if someone is coming up to you with a solution, with a suggestion, you should be listening to them. In your peer groups as well, people do come up with two kind of suggestions. You would have done some of the projects in your lifetime, in your school days, in your college days, you would have done a project or something like that, where you would have given the suggestion And the next person also would have given the suggestion. But that doesn't mean, and you would have not listened to them. So you should listen to others as well, other suggestion as well. You may not have liked the suggestion what other would have given, but you should always respect the suggestions, and you should be a good listener to keep the situation in a calm and to showcase yourself as a person in a good manner. So this is something which we need to keep in mind. We should be light-hearted, we should be open-minded, we should be a good listener, and we should be a good judge for ourselves. So these are some points which keeps helps you in your personality development. Now the next point would be care and respect for others. Definitely, as I said, that if you are expecting a good thing for yourself, you should do good things for others as well. You should respect others. Whatever suggestions comes up, you should listen to them. You should be a team player. If you are working in a group of people, when you are working in a team, you should be very polite. You should be a good team player, and you should be in a healthy competition. Definitely, you will be in a stage where you are in a competition. Suppose I'll give an example. While in a company or working, you and your friend are in the same promotion role. You both would be getting it. You both are eligible. Now, rather than giving a negative fight, you should be into the healthy competition with the others. And the next point would be maintain integrity. Integrity is something, definitely, when we go to schools, when we go to colleges, when we go to offices, we get few facilities from the other side. For example, if I talk about my company, what facility we get is the cab facility, the home drop and home pickup facility. We should definitely respect that small thing as well. That could be a small thing, but that create a big impact for sure. If a cab is coming to your place to pick you up, and if you're scheduling the rosters, for example, if you're booking an Uber, but now we have planned not to go anywhere. So rather than cancel your schedule for that same time, so that the driver does not come to your doorstep and keep on waiting for yourself. You should cancel that cab. You should maintain that integrity. As a person, definitely these small things, these small gestures will definitely help you grow and will definitely help you in the career perspective as well. These are small things, definitely. But you should, if you'll start working and if you'll start looking out for yourself on all these things, definitely it will help you in your career growth. The next
For want of time, we can sum up, because normally this session in 40 minutes. So you want to sum up anything?
So I'll just quickly, I have just a last point for myself, then I'll be taking few questions, then definitely the session will get end. So just one last thing which is there is that focus on your good parts rather than focusing on your negative parts. Focus on the good parts of your personality. And be conscious all the time, as I said. So that's all from my side. That was few things, few small gestures and few things which we need to work on. And definitely we can be a good leader, I would say, and a good person in altogether. And this will definitely help you grow in your careers as well.
Thank you very much for your time. I know as Jyoti, you are also working till night 10 p.m. And next day morning, you just for your call. Thank you very much. Before that, I just want to sum up what Neelam said. One is be yourself, right? That is our individuality. Each fingers are different. Each thing is different. So be yourself. And second thing is what Neelam said is be good listener, right? Normally, people, we speak a lot, but we should be a good listener. 80% which we listen and 20% which we speak, the success with you. And third thing is that, am I audible?
Yes, Raj, you are audible.
Okay. So third thing is take feedback positively. In life, generally, when somebody say feedback, or somebody gives suggestion, we'll immediately get offended. Don't do that. If the feedback is correct, try to work on it. Right. So fourth thing is that follow etiquette. Personality development is following etiquette. For example, in an office, there is a way to speak, the way to write, the way to behave, the seniors. Best role model, I would say, both Ankita and Neelam. Right. Ankita from your center and Neelam, they know what to behave, how to behave. Right. So best role model you can learn. I'll ask me one more session with Neelam and you can learn with Ankita. Fifth thing is integrity. Neelam said about the cancellation of cab. I would say, quoting Neelam as example, we are all working from home. We never not seeing each other what time we log in, what time we log out. Normally, Neelam used to log in at around 12:30 and she log out around 10:30, right? I not know what time she log, but sometime due to certain reasons, she want to log in by 1:30, half an hour, 1 hour later. She used to ping me, sir, I will log in by 1:30. Nobody sees it. If she simply log in, the chat will be showing green, right? So this is what integrity is about. Nobody is asking. So that this kind of things will be confident that yes, be open. The openness is this is what, right? Be open. We are all flexible, you know. We are all flexible enough. So this is what I would say about integrity. One more thing I would say about integrity is you are eligible for a stay in a Taj hotel, but you are your own home at your same place, for example, in Agra. In that point of time, instead of staying in a Taj hotel, if your home is there, free of cost, and people should not stay in Taj hotel, maybe stay at their own place. They can save money for the team. So when you are eligible for a flight, but you can able to reach out to with the train, and that scale cost for the bank and bank help for the CSR activity like this. So this is not something, it is not what you have been to, it is what we have to do. That is about more on integrity. And only one fine thing I just tell all my managers, people, be empathetic and be compassionate. If somebody doesn't know about these two words, just Google it. It is a big meaning. Empathetic and compassionate is that think what others will feel. It is not that what you think you are doing it. Think what others are doing it, right? So that is way about more of empathetic things about. Just follow these things. The day one will be much more of topic, but slowly, you know, we will make it dilute and give more things. And I think I heard a couple of questions like, how can I approach DB for a fresher and all. Those questions, just drop it to Dinesh and Ankita. If there anything is there a question, you can reach out to right now. Open to you, Ankita.
Yes, sir. Sir, I just want to say one thing to you that, sir, I want that you has to conduct this type of session once in a week, if possible, sir. Because it's only one batch which interact with you, and I want other batches also ready to join you in that session. So I request you, sir, and Neela ma'am, and Jyoti ma'am, and Ajay, sir, you just conduct this session on weekly basis, once on a week only. So is it possible?
100%. So what we'll do is, actually, there are a few challenges like getting permission, conducting that virtual session. And there is a challenge using the Zoom. People say that the server is from China.
Yes, sir. Definitely.
That's why they take all the data. So a lot of challenges today also. What we have done is, though we have a PPT, and one more thing is, as per DB, we cannot forward any PPT.
Yes, sir. You
can. Line. So almost for a month, you believe me or not, Neelam knows, I used to forward us. It took 1 month to approve from the corporate security, from HR, from Plan India. So now all the things in place. Now taking is not a big thing. And one more thing is, not only four people, we have around 50 to 100 people in DB who can tell their life story. So we will organize every week, maybe on Saturday or something in the morning, and ensure that we will do that. And once again, I want to thank Dinesh and Ankita for consistently doing this for the past 5 to 6 years, right? In this world, one thing is more important is a decent job, right? So for giving that is very, very important. That is a noble cause Ankita and Dinesh is doing. My humble folder thanks. Thank you for them. And I think to luck of time, you just take the my questions for them. I will later revert to you on this. Any final word, Neelam, from you?
So yeah, just stay happy and stay, try learning on all these sessions. This is a good opportunity for you all. And thank you, Ankita, for organizing it. Thank you.
Okay,
so
thank
much.
You, ma'am. Thank you so much, sir and ma'am, and all the candidates to participate in this session. We have 2 minutes remaining. I again thank you, and definitely I will join you again. And we definitely conduct recently this type of session again. Okay, sir. Okay, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you, Ankita.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am. So all candidates, are you able to listen me? Yes? मेरी आवाज आ रही है आप सबको?
Yes, ma'am.
कैसा लगा आपको आज का session?
बहुत अच्छा.
मैं आपको बता देती हूँ, ये जो सभी जिन्होंने आज अपना सेशन लिया है, ये डॉस्ट बैंक जो है, जिसने अपने जो प्रोग्राम चल रहा है, सक्षम प्रोग्राम, आपको पता है जिसके अंदर आप, हेलो हाँ, पहले तो मैं आप सबको भी बताना चाहती हूँ कि अपने जो सक्षम प्लान इंडिया का जो प्रोग्राम चल रहा है, ओके, मेरी आवाज, एक सेकंड जी वेट कीजिए, मैं एक बार सबको वापस अनम्यूट कर दूँ. अब आवाज आ रही है मेरी सबको?
Yes, ma'am.
आवाज आ रही है?
Yes, ma'am.
Raise your hand like this. आवाज आ रही है?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. सबको आ रही है आवाज? किसको है जो नहीं आ रही है तो बता दो, मैं अभी उसको सही कर देती हूँ, चेक कर देती हूँ. ठीक है, पहले मैं आपको इंट्रोड्यूस करा दूं. माय नेम इज अंकिता गुप्ता एंड आई एम अ प्लेसमेंट ऑफिसर हियर. ट्रेनिंग के बाद जब आपको जॉब की रिक्वायरमेंट मिलेगी होगी तो सब आप मेरे पास ही आओगे या मैं ही आप लोगों के पास आऊंगी. ठीक है, तो आप लोग अच्छे से ट्रेनिंग लीजिए, जो मैम आपको ट्रेनिंग दे रही है उसको अच्छे से सीखिए, क्योंकि आगे जो भी वैकेंसीज अपने पास आएंगी वो रिटेल, बीपीओ, जीएसटी जो भी है उससे रिलेटेड मेरे पास आएगी. मैं इस वक्त लगी हुई हूँ अच्छे से अच्छी कंपनी को सर्च करने में, अच्छे से अच्छे वैकेंसीज ढूंढने में, ताकि आप लोगों की ट्रेनिंग पूरे होते ही आप लोगों को जॉब मिल सके. फिलहाल मेरी अभी कोशिश है कि वर्क एट होम टाइप जो वैकेंसीज है वो मैं फाइंड आउट करूँ, या फिर जो टेलीफोनिकली घर बैठ के आप जो काम कर सकते हैं उस तरह का जॉब मैं आप लोगों के लिए ढूंढ के लाऊं. अभी जो हमारा सेशन हुआ था वो डॉस्ट बैंक के जो वीसी राज सर और ज्योति मैम और नीलम मैम, अजय सर, ये लोग थे, ये डॉस्ट बैंक से थे. हमारा जो प्लान इंडिया का जो सक्षम प्रोग्राम रन हो रहा है, जिसके अंदर हम लोग रिटेल, बीपीओ और जीएसटी की ट्रेनिंग ले रहे हैं, एक तरह से इसको, इस प्रोग्राम को जो पूरा फंड कर रहा है वो डॉस्ट बैंक ही है. ठीक है, तो बहुत ही अच्छा, हमारी कोशिश रहती है कि हम आपको मतलब वीकली बेसिस पर डॉस्ट बैंक के किसी न किसी मेंबर से हम आपको जोड़े, और उनसे भी हम काफी कुछ मतलब हमें सीखने को मिले, वो लोग अपने एक्सपीरियंस शेयर करें. और जो मतलब कैंडिडेट अगर ग्रेजुएशन कंप्लीट कर लेता है तो डेफिनेटली उसके रिज्यूम मैं आगे डॉस्ट बैंक के लिए भी लगा दूंगी, क्योंकि हमें ये हमारे प्लान इंडिया, हमारे सक्षम में ये हमको अपॉर्चुनिटी दे रखी है डॉस्ट बैंक वालों ने, कि अगर कोई कैंडिडेट अच्छे से ट्रेंड होता है, ग्रेजुएशन कम्प्लीट है उसकी, या इंग्लिश कम्युनिकेशन पर थोड़ा वर्क करता है, तो उसको डॉस्ट बैंक के अंदर भी जॉब मिल सकती है. तो मैं बहुत से बच्चों के रिज्यूम मैं आगे डॉस्ट बैंक में भी लगाने वाली हूँ आप सबके. तो आप सब लोग अच्छे से स्टडी कीजिए, इंग्लिश पर भी थोड़ा ध्यान दीजिए, घर पे इंग्लिश ग्रामर की बुक से वो रीड आउट कीजिए, ताकि मैं चाहूँ कि ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा अपने बच्चे डॉस्ट बैंक में काम करें आगे जाके. किसी को किसी भी तरह का क्वेश्चन प्लेसमेंट से रिलेटेड, जॉब से रिलेटेड पूछना है तो आप मुझसे पूछ सकते हैं. आप सब सेशन एंड होते होते आपके जो ट्रेनर्स हैं जल्दी है आपको रिज्यूम प्रिपेयर करना भी सिखाएंगे, कि अच्छा सा इफेक्टिव रिज्यूम कैसे बनता है. जीडी भी सिखाएंगे, ग्रुप डिस्कशन कैसे होता है, क्योंकि आजकल जो इंटरव्यू प्रोसेस है उसमें सबसे पहले जो स्क्रूटी करते हैं वो ग्रुप डिस्कशन से करते हैं. आप लोगों को नॉलेज होगी जीडी की थोड़ी बहुत है?
Yes,
तो ग्रुप डिस्कशन के अंदर के उसके बाद स्क्रूटी होने के बाद आपका पर्सनल इंटरव्यू होता है. तो ये सब जो है जब अपना ट्रेनिंग का एंड सेशन आएगा, जब लास्ट के ट्रेनिंग के अपने 1 वीक बचेगा, तो उसमें हम आपको ग्रुप डिस्कशन, इंटरव्यू स्किल्स के साथ साथ रिज्यूम मेकिंग, ये सब चीजें ट्रेन करेंगे, क्योंकि ट्रेनिंग कंप्लीट होने के बाद ही मेरा जो प्रोसेस है वो चालू हो जाता है आप लोगों को इंटरव्यू कंडक्ट करवाना. अब जैसा कि आप जानते हैं कि अभी COVID-19 की वजह से वैसे मतलब ऑन स्पॉट इंटरव्यू नहीं हो रहे हैं, टेलीफोनिकली या फिर स्काइप जूम और वीडियो कॉल के थ्रू इंटरव्यू हो रहे हैं, तो मेरी पूरी कोशिश है मैं एचआर से कांटेक्ट में रहूं और ज्यादा से ज्यादा बच्चों के इंटरव्यू ऑन फोन या ऑन वीडियो कॉल ही मैं कंडक्ट करवा दूंगी। तो आप लोग अच्छे से पढ़ाई कीजिए, अपने इंग्लिश पर भी थोड़ा ध्यान दीजिए, इसके अलावा अगर रिज्यूम प्रिपेयर करना है तो आप मैम से ट्रेनर से बात करके अपने रिज्यूम भी प्रिपेयर कर सकते हैं, और अपना रिज्यूम आप लोग जैसे कि ग्रुप में डालते हैं अपनी सारी डिटेल्स, अपने अपने रिज्यूम का भी आप पीडीएफ बनाकर आप ग्रुप में डाल सकते हैं अपने अपने, मैं वहां से आप लोगों के रिज्यूम में कलेक्ट कर लूंगी और आगे एचआर को प्रोवाइड करवा दूंगी। ठीक है, स्टे होम स्टे हैप्पी।
ट्रेनिंग कंप्लीट होने से पहले डाल सकते हैं ग्रुप में?
हाँ हाँ, आप रिज्यूम डाल दीजिए, कोई दिक्कत नहीं, रिज्यूम में कलेक्ट कर लूंगी, आप डाल दीजिए, ट्रेनिंग आपकी चलती रहेगी। और अभी अभी कुछ एक शायद इस वीक में या नेक्स्ट वीक में हम लोग ने एक फॉर्म भी हम बच्चों को भेजेंगे, प्लेसमेंट फॉर्म करके है, वो सक्षम प्लेसमेंट फॉर्म है, उस फॉर्म के अंदर आप जो भी जिस तरह की भी जॉब चाहते हैं वो सब आप फीडबैक में मेंशन कर सकते हैं कि मैम मुझे इस तरह की जॉब चाहिए, लोकेशन बता सकते हैं कि मैम जयपुर में चाहिए या नियर 5 to 10 kilometers चाहिए, या बैक ऑफिस वाला, सेल्स वाला, जो भी आपकी प्लानिंग है आगे जिस तरह की जॉब करने की वो आप सिर्फ फीडबैक में मेंशन कर सकते हैं। उसके अलावा जितनी भी वैकेंसीज अभी मेरे पास है वो मैंने सब में फॉर्म में मेंशन कर दी है, अगर आप इंटरेस्टेड होंगे तो उस फॉर्म में आप उस पर टिक कर दीजिएगा, उन कंपनीज में जिस कंपनी में भी आप इंटरेस्टेड होंगे, तो हो सकता है नेक्स्ट वीक ही मैं वो फॉर्म आगे बच्चों को आप लोगों को सर्कुलेट कर दूँ ग्रुप के थ्रू, तो वो भी बहुत ईजी रहेगा, वो ग्रुप के साथ जब वो फॉर्म आपके पास आएगा तो उस फॉर्म के साथ ही आप मुझे अपना रिज्यूम अटैच करके भेज दीजिएगा। एक्सपीरियंस कैंडिडेट्स मांग रहे हैं, मेरी बात हुई थी, मैं चाहती हूँ जो फ्रेशर्स के लिए भी रिक्वायरमेंट हो वर्क एट होम की, तो डेफिनेटली मैं अगर जैसे ही मिलेगी तो मैं मैसेज जरूर सर्कुलेट कर दूंगी ग्रुप में और आप लोगों का इंटरव्यू कंडक्ट करवा दूंगी। अभी जो फिलहाल वैकेंसी है वो टैली परफॉर्मेंस में है, लेकिन वहाँ पे वही है मतलब आने जाने का थोड़ा सा रहेगा, क्योंकि आप खुद के पास जिसका व्हीकल होगा वही जा सकता है टीपी में। टैली परफॉर्मेंस वैकेंसी है अभी बनी पार्क में, अगर कोई इंटरेस्टेड हो तो आप बता दीजिएगा, मैं आपका इंटरव्यू कंडक्ट करवा दूंगी।
ओके मैम,
ठीक है, और कोई भी क्वेरी किसी तरीके का, किसी भी प्लेसमेंट या जॉब से रिलेटेड कोई भी क्वेश्चन आपको मन में अभी भी आता है तो आप कभी भी ग्रुप में क्वेश्चन डाल सकते हैं, मैं आपका रिप्लाई कर दूंगी, ठीक है ना, और कोई भी वैकेंसी आएगी मैं ग्रुप में
आपको बता दूंगी।
करियर काउंसलिंग, यू हैव प्लीज रिपीट अगेन।
I'm having a question about a career counseling, ma'am.
Okay, you can ask.
Ma'am, what about them who were not able to analyze oneself in career meeting?
Your voice is not clear. If possible, you just write your question in the group and I will answer easily.
Okay, ma'am.
If anybody want any type of question regarding the placement jobs or even any topic of your courses, you can just ask me through the WhatsApp group and I will reply. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, chaliye, bye.
Bye, ma'am. Bye.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much.